Say you're somebody who wants to build a satellite to go around Mars. You've done lots of hard work, your designs are approved, and so you think to yourself, great, I'll just whip it together like that office chair I bought last week. Unlike your chair, however, a satellite has to survive in space, where it's extremely hot, extremely cold, and just plain dangerous to nearly everything. So, as you might imagine, it's a little more difficult to put a satellite together. To give you an idea, let's take a look at a bolt on the MAVEN spacecraft. Now, if this was a screw on your office chair, you'd find a screwdriver, sit down for about 15 seconds, and be done with it. If you want to put the same bolt under MAVEN, however, it's slightly more complicated. You have to test the bolt, get the bolt approved, clean the bolt, make sure it's the right bolt again, build scaffolding so you can install it, get the scaffolding approved, check the size, check the fit, and finally put it in carefully with a torque wrench. And once you've put in all the screws, you have to test the entire satellite to make sure all of them stay put. Now, this all may seem a little silly, but if you've got screws falling out of something that's millions of miles away, you've got trouble on your hands, and nobody wants that. And what's more, the bolts are the easy part. Satellites are complex things filled with tons of electronics, so you can only imagine how much work it takes to put those together. So, while it may take a little more time and a few more people than an office chair, it's definitely worth the effort. And once it's built, the spacecraft can get onto its real job without having problems on the way.